Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 Morning News. My name is Natalia Rosa and I'm your news anchor. Today is Monday, September 13th, 2021. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge led by my co-anchor, Audrey Smith.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Panthers. Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. Now on to the current school news. Today's school lunch is cheese or pepperoni pizza. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. The character trait of the month is self-control. This means being able to avoid distractions and focus on schoolwork or accomplish goals. Improving self-control can help you do better in school and get along better with others. Classes reporting perfect attendance last week were Lee, Carlson, and Alvarez. And the attendance class of the week is Carlson's. Congrats, you will have a prize by the end of the week. Remember, the number one school rule is to keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect, then they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a wonderful day of learning. Be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just minutes a day and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders. Have a terrific Tuesday and we will see you tomorrow. Bye.